normal distribution populations have equal variances, then we always use, must remember, F test. You can say that F distribution. And must remember the two nodes, which is first node is here, when S1 squared is greater than S2 squared, you can also use S1 squared that. But I don't use that. Yeah, I've already told you about that. S1 and S2 I always use for biased capital S, and small S1, small S2 I always use for unbiased. Next member, when S1 squared is greater than S2 squared, then we always use F is equal to S1 squared divided by S2 squared. For example, I tell you that S1 squared is 10 and S2 squared is 5. So here S1 squared 10 is greater than 5. So we always use the formula F is equal to S1 squared or S2 squared. That's clear. And second point, when S2 squared is greater than S1 squared, then we always use F is equal to S2 squared, which is very, very important point, which nobody tells you about that. And for example, I can say S2 squared is 20 and S1 squared is 15. You can know that S2 squared is greater than S1 squared. So we always use the formula F is equal to S2 squared or S1 squared. Must be better. And last important and more secret and tricks about that, F test, which are I'm describing now, mostly values of S1 squared and S2 squared are already given in the numericals in the problem. But in some cases, values of S1 squared and S2 squared are not given. Then what to do? If S1 squared, you can say that S1 squared is not given and S2 squared, values of S2 squared are not given. Then what to do? Now I'm going to tell you the most important secrets and points about that. When values are not given, then we use the formula of F test, which is here. Must remember that we use S1 squared is equal to N1 divided by N1 minus 1 multiplied by capital S1 squared, which is biased. I will tell you that capital letter is for biased, as stylish as we use for unbiased. That's clear. So that formula I will use to calculate the value of S1 squared, just putting the values of N1 and capital S1 squared, and that S1 squared will be given. Must remember that that S1 squared value will be given, but that value will not given. That's problem. If you face any problem, that value S1 squared is not given and value of S1 squared is given, capital S1 squared, which is biased, then we always use the formula S1 squared is equal to N1 divided by N1 minus 1 multiplied by S1 squared. Very, very shortcut and strictest about that. And last point, S2 squared is equal to N2 divided by N2 minus 1 multiplied by capital S2 squared. For S1 squared, we use the formula, and S2 squared, I will use the formula for F test. I hope that you have a gain of load.